kid? Just a phone call away. I don't know when I last showered. I'm working, okay? Okay, well, this is what's known as a high-risk trade. Your buyer wants three separate drops, and they want you to know you're very likely to meet resistance somewhere along the way. Resistance? Ish! Thank...
didn't they blow themselves up? They did. I knew they were coming, I knew it. Damn.
So, let me look at...
Why can't I ever be in session? People mind their own business.
You know the deal.
What the fuck?
Can't be found anywhere but this van. Guaranteed. Good news. I got discounts on today. Got it. Sold. Guaranteed effective.
Uh-huh. Smart.
I'll keep these in stock for you.
Yeah, that'll hurt.
Guaranteed effective.
Uh-huh. Smart.
I'll keep these in stock for you.
Yeah, that'll hurt.
Guaranteed effective.
Uh-huh. Smart.
Awesome. Thanks.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you.
Okay, the supplies are a vehicle. Well, a vehicle with a minigun bolted to the...
Okay.
Jesus, how far is this? Take me even longer to get back. Even longer to get out of here. What the fuck? Oops. Jeez.
Okay.
Package received. The team are going to work.
Hi.
We got some big plans for that firearm. We gotta say. All right.
So, Mr. Crest said we should talk about work, but not here. So is there a room in the back or something? Cool, I'll get set up. So, Mr. Crest said you might be able to help me out with something. Well, not me, so that's clear. It's not me you're gonna be helping. And I want it understood that I am not involved. Just a bystander doing a favor. And this is not an offer of employment so much as an opportunity. And, well, anyway, that's just getting a bit technical. But the point is, sometimes our fair and legal justice system makes mistakes. And this is one such time. Here he is, Professor Maxim Rashkovsky. You know the professor? Used to be head of research for the army. 3 doctorates. Overconfident polymath, vain sociopath, tedious egomaniac, control freak, geneticist, weapons development, engineer, car nut, but definitely not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everything else? You don't remember? Well, lucky you. Exceedingly vain and self-absorbed man, brilliant at everything he does, yada yada yada, makes you want to puke. He's a goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he pays. Incarcerated for a crime he did commit, but, well, let's just say money talks and he's going to walk. So, we got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward. Do them one at a time, but any way you like. Standard op for a gov fact breakout, if you know what I mean. Rad. All right, first thing's a plane. Then we got a bus, and then, well, 2 things. We got the inmate transfer schedule and Rashkovsky's car. More on that later. Let me show you. We need a plane to get the professor out of the country. It's currently being used to traffic drugs by transnational street gang, the Vagos. The bus. We need a standard Bolingbrook transport vehicle. The least traffic is on the route from Polito Bay. All right? That's where you're going to be able to get a hold of one. You can get a hard copy of the inmate transit schedule at the LSPD's Mission Row station. Go in unarmed. Play it cool. You might not have a problem. That's a 2-person job, max. The other 2-hander is our guy's prized Casco. We believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car theft ring. Okay. Mr. Crest said you guys are at least semi-competent, so, well, Professor Rashkovsky pays well.
Logistics are as yet undecided. Go in how you like, but go in with a good supply of ammunition, armor, and maybe even explosives. It's gonna get kinda heavy. Like I said before, the airfield is under Vago's control. They're using the plane to make trafficking runs across the border. That means it's already set up to take Rashkovsky out of the country. Limited radar visibility, plausible cover story. It's perfect. Don't let the fact that there are a bunch of angry drug dealers waiting for you affect how you go in, or actually do.
Yeah. Thank you.
healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Here's that. Station team, you're going for the Bolingbroke transit schedule. You've got the right uniforms, but they'll be no good to you if you turn up on foot or in civilian transportation. Get a hold of a cop car using any means necessary. Then you can go to the station, and I shouldn't need to say this. Don't get yourselves killed.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Of it, you're clear. Now, go into the station and come out with the hard copy. On the way in, you won't have a problem with the cops unless you act stupid. On the way out with the document, I don't know. I would do this quickly if I were you, just in case someone adds two and two and makes you.
Stop
staring at me. It's assault. You got it? All right, get out of there. back at us. There are some gas cans under the Olympic Freeway in Marietta Heights that'll do the job. time to catch the bus. You can have that. It's on the road from the prison to Polito, and I'm here if you need me.
Your car! Great!
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking it'd be easier to take an old school bus, paint it, bar the windows, and make it smell like blood, bowels, and your brother's high school tube sock. Sure, we could do that, but it costs money, and this is costing us... is costing Rishkovsky enough already. So, you're hitting the transport, and you're not second-guessing us again.
Losing them.
a pint of Prudhoe up his ass? Amazing what they can fit up there, the lifers especially. You know those games you play where someone gets out a rocket launcher? People go, where is he keeping that? It's so unrealistic. I say to them, you've clearly not spent much time in the U.S. prison system. Levity and pop culture references are useful tools when trying to gain trust of new associates.
We'll hold on to this for you.
Thank you. family! You're terrifying! Just give me a second! No, please! I'm moving as fast as I can! I hope you sleep well tonight! Stupid American! I've got something for you! You moron!
Most of the Vagos upper management, shot callers if you like, are already incarcerated. Here here in the States and throughout Central and Latin America. They run the network on cell phones, and it's a relatively flat hierarchy at the top. So if you cut one head off, there's six more waiting to bite. Not that I want to dismantle any criminal networks. As you know, I'm a criminal myself. I just like to do my homework. Criminal homework. The prison angle's gonna help us sell our raid on Bolingbroke. It's not something that they would do, but it's the kind of thing the authorities believe that they would do, which is all that really matters. You get me? Okay. Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this.
Thank you.
words, there's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute, and no matter how good the plan is, expect sustained resistance. Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this. Looks like a shit show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha. Keep it up down there. The more noise you make at the airstrip, the more plausible the cover story becomes. Those cell phones are going loco, people. Expect more of them any second now. But remember, the mission is the plane.
swear I'm done.
I hit him so hard my knuckles were bleeding.
Get over yourself.
Thank you.
Good work, people. Great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we, maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me, you know? I'm usually such a high achiever, you know, for a criminal. So, before we remove Professor Rashkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill, right? Oh, here they are. Gavin Van De Loop and Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall. Get the documents they're carrying. The business partner is Dima Popov. Extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy. No one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him. And a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that, we should be ready to go.
Stretch now. It's a two-horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse two, your target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection. Access to the estate. Move slowly, take out the guards, and bring down Popov when you get up close. If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear. And he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right. And if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running. Your target's running. Forget the guards and take him down.
It's on now!
Oh, shit, dude!
Thank you. position has been secured.